How can we celebrate? No one can. No one will. Who will stand against a king? No one can. No one will. Oh, 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 oh. Victory belongs to Jesus. Victory belongs to him. Oh, 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 victory belongs to Jesus. Victory belongs to him. Who can stand? Hallelujah! Glory be to God. No one can. Not even Andrew Wallace can stand before him. Not even your poor God, your poor devil can stand before him. Hallelujah! Glory be to God. No one! Hallelujah! Not even your gunman! You hitman, your chopper, your scammer, you opium worker cannot stand before the God. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. I serve a true and living God that protects. And many of you, your demon that is falling angel and it's protecting me. And you have tried on a regular basis to launch an attack against this man of God. But thanks be to God. He is the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the conquering lion of the tribe of Judah. God is a refuge and strength, a very present help in trouble. Therefore, will not we fear, though the earth be removed, though the mountain shake with a swelling. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory be to God. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. My God Almighty, my God, my God. Let me rewind this song. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. I'm celebrating. I'm celebrating. One more prophecy has come to pass. And every very one of them, as they come to pass, I will be celebrating. Cheers. No one can. No one will. Who will stand against the king? No one can. No one will. Oh, 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 victory belongs to Jesus. Victory belongs to him. Oh, 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 victory belongs to Jesus. Victory belongs to him. Who can stand? Which one of you can stand? Hallelujah. What a day of the Lord will be. Katababa kotodaba. Somebody need to celebrate. Somebody need to extol the mighty name. Jesus Christ, our soon coming King. Hallelujah. Look, listen, God is good. God is showing up and showing you up and exposing you all, that all of you who stood against this man of God, all of you who rose up against me, the Lord is showing and exposing you that you were just an hypocrite. You were just a wagonist. God is exposing that you did not know God. You did not have a relationship. You did not ever had an encounter with God. Hallelujah. You're just a hypocrite. You're just a bandwagonist. You're just here for fish and bread, for what you can get. Hallelujah. God has proven every very one of you wrong. Hallelujah. Some of you said that God told you to take it, to take the vaccine, to take the venom. Now all of you dying off. All of you have sicknesses in your body. Some of you say you're going to take it. Hallelujah. Some of you say you're going to take it and then ask God to flush it out. Listen, we walk by faith and not by sight. Now faith is a substance of things hoped for. I threw my passport, everything, visa, everything into the barrel. I said, listen, hallelujah, glory be to God. I'd rather to live in the mountains, hallelujah, than to take this thing in my body. Because God spoke to me from 2020. Their agenda, their objectives. And if the World Health Organization coming out fighting assiduously to get rid of this vaccine that many of you took in your body, and then you come out a bark and hiss and a sound the alarm that I'm false faith. So how the false one got the revelation, and who don't get it? Hallelujah. Boy, this ginger, the sparkling. Hallelujah. Ginger. I think it's sorrel, ginger, sorrel. Non-alcohol wine. Hallelujah. Look at it. Glory be to hypocrite. Look. I make it pierce your heart. Non-alcohol. There, 0000 ALC. Non-alcohol. The blood of Jesus against you, hypocrite. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let me touch a little on his wine. Let me touch a little. Listen, this need a bottle of alcohol, not alcohol wine. God bless you. I have to go into fasting service at this very moment. And please continue to celebrate of the prophecies that the Lord, hallelujah, has revealed to this man of God. On a constant basis, we have seen where they, one by one, they are coming to pass. And some of you, because you had no relationship with God, some of you thought that the prophecy was for now. Some of you thought that the prophecy, hallelujah, glory be to God, was for 2020. 2021, 2022. But listen, there are prophecies for now, there's some for the future, there's some for tomorrow, there's some for a week from now, there's some prophecies for a month from now. You can't dictate the conclusion of the matter. There are many prophets who have prophesied in the Old Testament about the coming of the Lord, and they die. What are you saying, that they are false, that they are fake? But because I am speaking the truth against you, evil, broad devil. That is why so many of you are barking and hissing. And the thing is, it is sad that you are supporting corruption and evil and nepotism, witchcraft and hobia and the fishery that many of you are under. Sodom and Gomorrah. That's what you support. And you're upset with me because of the truth. And pretending to be like you're righteous when you are an hypocrite. I rebuke you in the name of Jesus, you hypocritical Christian. I rebuke you, you political, hypocritical Christian. I bind you in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God. Who can stand against the Lord? No one. No one will. Glory be to God. Father, we thank you and we give you glory. We give you honor for a fulfilled prophecy. And we give him honor and glory. The ginger is burning in my belly. Go and burn. Burn out everything that is not of God. God bless you. Please continue to celebrate with me. And you have a blessed day.